Hello, friends, family, and followers. Today we are going to be trying both Hot Ones hot sauces. We're going to be starting with the classic hot sauce here, Garlic Fresno Edition by Heatonist. Shout out Heatonist. This should be quite the experience. We're using McDonald's chicken nuggets for this. Sorry, we're on a budget. We can't afford boneless chicken wings. So yeah, broke boy stuff. And this is Victor. He will be accompanying me in this video. Introduce yourself, Victor.
What's up?
All right, you guys have probably seen him in other videos previous. All right, so we're gonna start right now. The initial smell, very garlicky. You wanna go ahead and give it a sniff?
Garlic.
Okay, thank you. All right, now get your nugget. All right, so I'm gonna do a little. Oh yeah, got a lot on that. It's probably a little too much, actually. All right, do you want me to pour it on, or do you want to do it yourself?
Pour it.
Okay. Okay, you got a decent amount. Yep, good. All right, so I'm going to go in right now. 3, 2, 1. Definitely a little spice on my tongue. You feeling it at all? Nope. Okay. Well, that's great. He has a way higher heat tolerance than I do. I feel a little spice on my tongue. It's not bad. Definitely garlicky. Do you have any comments?
Good flavor. Spicy.
Yeah, and by the way, fuck the cameraman. Anyway, and then for this next one, we're doing Hot Ones, The Last Dab, Apollo. This is, for any of you guys who watch the Hot Sauce or Hot One show, this is basically the final boss of hot sauces. Do you have a Bloodborne reference that you can make?
Sorry?
Who's the final boss in Bloodborne? That's like really hard.
There's Orphan of Kos for the DLC.
That's Gurgon, enough. That's good. That's good. Okay, so it's equivalent to that essentially in terms of hot sauces. So we're gonna do that one next. All right, so guys, as we said, this is the final sauce that they usually use on Hot Ones. The Last Dab Apollo. This is the newest one. Just some facts to read off of this. It's a heat level 10 out of 10. That's pretty fucking hot. I'm not sure if I can find the Scoville on here somewhere, but I'm sure it's fucking high as shit. You guys can look that shit up yourself, I don't know. But yeah, this is a very hot, no joke. Go ahead and give it a smell. It probably smells like death itself. Okay. I didn't smell anything, so maybe my nose is fucked. Oh wow, okay. Oh, that smells like almost like rancid. No, you get what I'm saying? Yeah, it smells like rancid, almost kind of like something spoiled. Oof. Yeah, that's tough. So we've got the milk on hand here. Victor said he's not gonna drink any of it, so he should be good. I also got some water here, you know. But this is mainly for me, because like I said, I have a way worse heat tolerance. Like, the shit is gonna be bad. All right, so, I don't know, do you have anything you wanna say before we do this? Any last words?
No.
All right. Do you want me to put yours first? Because I'm not gonna do as much.
Yeah.
Do you want me to put it on for you?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, dude, it's like runny. Is that good?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, that kind of scares me how chunky it is. I feel like it's like that for a reason. Maybe I should shake it up a little more for mine, see if a little more can come out. I'm scared to touch it. I see whenever they do the videos that they try not to touch with their fingers because apparently like fucks their like face after if they like touch their face by accident or anything. Okay, that's good. Maybe one more. Okay. I'm good with that. That's more than enough for me. All right, so let's see how this goes. Hot ones, hot sauce for the tube. Ready? All right, 3, 2, 1. That's pretty instantaneous. Wow, that's fucking... Holy fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. That's really fucking bad. It's not hot for you at all?
No. Spicy.
Handling it a lot better than I thought I would. My mouth is just, it's still burning though. You want to ask us any interview questions while this is happening? Or?
No, just burn.
Fuck.
It's hot.
Yeah, I fucking ate 3 times as much as you.
No, you did. I had one more drop to yours. It's not going away. It's just. It's fucking just as hot when I first ate into it. My lips fucking hurt really bad. My tongue fuck. Oh no, I got some on my hand. It's not stopping in terms of. Eat some nuggets, maybe that might help.
My tongue just hurts. I keep producing a bunch of saliva.
It feels like someone just took like a fucking switchblade and went like this across the fucking surface of my tongue. Does the cameraman want to try it?
No.
No? By the way, guys, shout out to Alejandro. He's being the cameraman right now.
So.
Oh, my nose is starting to run.
I'm crying, bro. Look.
And Victor is crying. Can we get a close up of that? Of Victor's tears? Wow. That shit is no joke. I don't think I'm crying, am I? Okay, no. I'm handling this a lot better than I thought I would. My fucking mouth hurts a lot. I definitely did a dab though. Was it a pushy-ish? I don't know, maybe. I put 2 drops on it though. Victor, I think I had like 1 more than mine. My fucking mouth hurts so bad. It's just like how it felt. I don't know how long it's been now. It feels like it's been 20 minutes. It feels just as bad as when,
I
did the first time. This is ranch, by the way, not calm. Just so you guys wondering. Oh, my fucking lips are burning. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm good now. That's good.
It doesn't hurt at all for you anymore?
Not anymore.
Alright. I think you can stop recording.